sing the Our Father today, the Estelle White Our Father, because that is our song. We sing with the congregation nearly every Sunday at 11:15 Mass in Carrigaline. The congregation know it and sing along with us. So I felt if we had 50 musicians and singers singing that hymn and the congregation joining in, it would be a tremendous sound. And so it transpired. It had the hairs going in the back of my neck anyway, so I really enjoyed that piece. I enjoyed it all, but that one in particular, getting the congregation to sing, which is after all what we're about. It's not a performance, it's encouraging the congregation and lifting everybody's spirits, and I think we did that today, and I'm really pleased and happy. We have been invited to go to Roscrea and be their guests and sing at their Mass, which is on a Saturday evening, so that's certainly something that we'll be planning for, and it's great team building for our own choir, the morale and the commitment people put into it. It's a fantastic team, and long may it continue.
Thank you.